Time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
All right, Entertainment News today brought to you by KTX, the North Country's number one live dance band. Check them out this Saturday, April 4th, upstairs at Between the Buns in Potsdam or online at ktxband.com. Okay, so is Angelina Jolie officially adding another name? Well, apparently she was recently bylined in a New York Times op-ed piece published Tuesday as Angelina Jolie Pitt, which profiles her recent bouts with surgery and in order to prevent cancer. Now, we don't know if this is official. They are, you know, Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie are married, but we don't know if she has officially added the Pitt to her last name. And Justin Bieber in a little bit of hot water again. Yeah, the Toronto SUV limousine driver that alleged that Bieber punched him in the head repeatedly back in December is suing him over the incident. He says he wants $850,000 in damages, seeking a court order which prevents that Bieber, you know, not contact him whatsoever. And this is going to look bad for Bieber, of course. Not only was he trying to turn over this whole new leaf thing, and he recently had his Comedy Central roast where he said that he was done being a jerk and this and that and the other thing, and now who knows who's going to come out of the woodwork to file a lawsuit against him. I don't know. We'll see what happens, but one way or another, this is kind of good for him, right? He's got to stay relevant somehow.
Don't believe me, just watch. KTX is the North Country's premier live